Just a couch at a place in the suburbs? No, not by a long shot.
Oh, wow.
The police reaction. Seeing the secret entrance revealed to a gun lover's treasure trove. Officers finding a range of weapons at the property, handguns, shotguns, more than 1,000 rounds of ammunition, plus a workbench equipped to modify firearms, even an underground shooting range, complete with pulley system to set the target.
A bunker, an underground shooting range, an arsenal of high-powered firearms right in suburban Perth. It's just incredible.
The stash also included a 50 caliber rifle with ammo, a weapon designed to penetrate armoured vehicles, even buildings.
We also found a suppressor, suppressors which are like a silencer, that's illegal, body armour, illegal. Unsecured ammunition and unlicensed ammunition, illegal.
Across Australia, it's the fear of police that guns like these can and do end up in criminal hands.
My heart sinks every time I see a firearms burglary where more than 10, sometimes 20 and 30 firearms are being taken from a house.
The bunker builder, there in the orange shirt, former professional fighter David Iceman Letizia, pleading guilty to several firearms charges. He was fined just over $3,000 with the weapons destroyed. He's also been charged with building it without council approval. Paul Caddack, 7 News.